Now we're going to put it all together and we're going to perform the barbell back squat without a box. Again, I'm going to rest the bar right on that shelf that's created by my upper traps when I activate my lats and squeeze my shoulder blades together. We're going to go down under control, right below parallel, and up. Barbell back squat.